My idea right now is to tell you a story. A story about the end of the team conference, because one of the main tasks and research activities of the GRIAL group is the multicultural approach related with the new technologies and in particular the education. So all makes sense also with our physical office in the youth and the Institute of Educational Sciences. As you know, GRIAL has a special feeling with the European project. In these last years, we have managed and we are managing around 8 projects, in particular under the Lifelong Learning Program. But now I'm going to talk about the project related with multiculturality. So this is our road from the beginning, from before the GRIAL group, and I'll try to describe our trail and the idea for the future of the group and of all the teams, the European teams that have accompanied the group during these last 10 years. So all start with the main opportunity of a Alpha project, Me4Cal project, founded in 2004. It was led by the University of Venice. At the moment I was working here. And the Me4Cal project is a master interuniversitario, formación de profesorado de calidad para la docencia preuniversitaria. So, as you know, the Alpha program is a specific program in the European agenda devoted to the improvement of activities between Europe and Latin America. For this reason, the project, the language adopted for this project was Spanish, because part of this partner, or quite all the partners, manage this language, but also into the partners, you know, there was the University of Coimbra, Lisboa, and also Brazilian partners. The idea was to think about the multicultural approach in education, because we know that it is quite easy to introduce a new tool, to introduce ICT experience, also in classroom or in an educational environment, but it is more difficult to change the point of view when we are working with human factors and in particular with culture. So we know that the changes in our approach and in particular in our cultural approach is the education, and the education starts with good trainers and good teachers. For this reason we started with the teacher training program for future teachers. So this is a master for the training of teachers, future teachers. The keywords, as you can see, were the training activities based on a educational management plan, because we had to change or modify the curricular programs in different training action and curriculum courses, not only in Europe but also in Argentina and Brazil, and to organize a multidisciplinary approach to the teaching skills and competencies. And the from the practical point of view, the mobility virtual and real mobility was one of the structure we use in order to create a first group of teachers and training teachers involved in this project. The same idea, couple of years after, was organized also in Europe, but not with us as partners. The University of Venice chose to continue with the education management environment, so Erasmus project were funded, the EMET project, that was the European master for teacher training, and it is more or less the idea of the actual master in education for teachers in Spain. We go on, and the next step was to construct a direct involvement of teachers in the idea of multiculturality, and we started with a specific disciplinary area that was the history and geography. So MIH is a communist project with partners from different countries of Europe, and the main objective was to produce contents and didactical strategies for teaching and learning geography and history through ICT with a multicultural approach. We organized digital modules about topics selected by teachers in the European history, the migration aspects in Europe, the mondial conflicts, and the construction of the modern cities in Europe, and we prepared digital modules and also a strong teacher training courses for in-service and also for future teachers. Now, from these two previous projects, has grown EISTO. EISTO is another communist project with part of the expertise of Comenius MIH, and we have introduced in the multicultural approach in history, in particular, a critical aspect. So we are working actually here in the media literacy, and in particular we are trying to introduce the critical approach to the popular history magazine in the classroom. The involvement of teachers along this project is growing, and there is a strong participation of associated partners from schools. And now, on November, is starting the kickoff meeting, will take place at the beginning of December. INTO, another project, a communist project, about the intercultural mentoring. We started with the university, with the academy, studying and modifying the curricular program from the initial and in-service teacher training. We involved teachers in the development of digital contents, but also in a new methodological approach in order to learn the multiculturality in classroom, and now the next step is to involve directly the students of the secondary school, the upper secondary school, in a peer tutoring program with students, migrant students, with different levels of integration at school. So in this project we will work with school designing the program, the activities and the strategy, not only for the involvement of students, but in particular working with the teachers in each school. And in order to continue also with the matters teach the school and our multicultural trail, this last project is about religious studies. We know that the religious aspects are in some cases problematic to teach, and I think that it is not only a matter for the religious teachers, but for all the community of teachers involved at school, in particular for teachers of matters related with humanistic studies, social sciences, and so on. So in this case, we come back little bit with the academy, with the Institute for Religious Studies in Europe, that it's one of our partners here from France, and we will put together the academic and most relevant research about religious studies nowadays in Europe with teachers, because if I have a look to team and discussing multicultural interdisciplinary approaches to education, training, ICT, but that in my particular experience along these years managing European project, always I learn something about this, my particular research in the field, and these are my questions and also my lessons learned. Lessons learned with the view before about the project developed and managed, and also the eye up to the future and the new development of this idea. I agreed with Nick when he said that the European project on the European opportunities are opportunities for researchers when you are developing or I have a interesting idea that can fit other interesting partners in Europe. So I think that about multicultural approaches, I learned that it is not so easy to manage it in school curricula because of the difficult and the quite impossibility to change programs. Often teachers say to me that it is difficult to introduce a new experience, a pilot activity, a new module, because they are compressed in a curricula and a type of assessment also that it makes it difficult. Regarding the digital contents or contents developed into the project, the life cycle of a project makes possible to prepare few contents. But I think that the best option is to prepare teachers and to train teachers to produce contents by themselves with the methodological approach, and also by way of that lectures developing the project. So always in this project there is a part of development by the partners and associated partners, but also an exploitation part devoted to the involvement of other teachers by way of training activities. Other, as you know, in this project the discussion and the dissemination activities go up to the stakeholders, to the academy, to the regional government, and also go down to the up to the students. And I think that it is more difficult to prepare or to open the field for a communication between academic research and school, because it is not so quite clear that the academic researcher knows exactly how a school works and how teachers are training nowadays. And if we have a look at the decision makers, I heard that in other project also this was a problem. The policymakers and the stakeholders are the most difficult part to be involved in this project. And from the multicultural, our idea is to gain street and go through the intercultural approaches, so with a better involvement and comprehension between partners, school, students, and enhances really the multiculturality by way of ICT also, but with a stronger conversation about these items. Because it is the tool is it is not all the solution for this kind of project, but the involvement of partners, as we said in different projects, it is the things that makes real sense to all this effort devoted to this kind of project. So thank you.